Let's go, Clark.
Good eye.
Oh boy.
Watch your ass, what they're going for. So what it's going for right now?
Yeah.
Go, Ian.
Let's go.
Hey,
we got two. Let's go.
Last side, be ready here. Last side, be ready.
Oh,
Attaboy!
Because their home plate circle's not flat.
That's weird.
Like it slopes. You see how it's sloping backward?
Yeah.
And sloping towards the left-handed batters.
It's probably a little hard. That's got to affect your strike box.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, there's a couple inch difference from the plate to where it is.
Come on.
Great play. Nice play. All right. You go, Tate.
What? Must have been wide.
Oh, go, Tater.
Good job.
Go, Tate.
First base.
Oh, he wasn't first?
Okay. Yeah.
Gone.
Up, out! Somebody on it, please. Get close. Stay crazy.
Jesus. Charge the mound.
What happens if you charge them out in high school?
I just don't get kicked out.
Just put it for one game?
Miss another game. I don't know. Guess it depends on how the school would handle it.
It's like if the
you get kicked out. If you get kicked out of a game, you get kicked out of the next game.
If the pitcher hits you, they'll find you. If it's something flagrant, charging the mound means you're basically running the mound to fight.
In high school, it's usually a kid just his curveball didn't play, so he just misplaced.
Yeah.
You don't see. Come on, Nash. I say the guy in the field. The guy in the field got a killer boost. Too. I think
he does.
I think he plays bass. This guy here is lead guitar or front man, whatever.
He kind of, from the neck up, looks like you.
Take a deep breath, like
a full black beard.
Fine.
Make him in the
my brother.
Oh, I took off.
It's kind of unfortunate. So we got a couple of kids in our batting lineup that aren't very fast. He's a good player.
Works really hard.
Not a bad hitter either, but it's just like
got rocks in his shoes.
Me too, man.
So there was a. We had an interview week this week, and a kid came in. He played football at Evangel University. So the first thing I did is pull up his huddle. He was a middle linebacker dude. It looked like he played with ankle weights on. Thought I was watching Tanner Packwood in practice. And he, I go, I made a joke that I watched it. He goes, all right, serious opinion, what'd you think? He goes, like, it's kind of like a 6-7 tape. I was like, yeah, I'll give you 6.5. I said, could have been moving a little quicker, but it's all right. I just need to schedule a trip. Oh, that's a bit of a problem. It'll all work out.
I really want you to get to know you.
Jason! Come here!
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
Hey, good hustle.
I heard they're replacing the turf in Mellon Camp.
Really?
Well, they got it up. They ought to change out the light bulbs to LED and paint the walls.
Yeah.
Just graphic. They ought to just, they shouldn't even paint it. They should just graphic the hell out of it.
That's the nastiest turf in America.
Like, I mean, everyone complains about that facility, but the structure is fine.
No, the structure is fine. It
just dress it up. When they added the bathrooms to you, that was a nice addition, but they need to take them.
I just think our facilities are falling behind the big team. And, like, I'm sorry, I'm recruiting, like, facilities matter.
I guess the question is now, is NIL more important than...
It's two different funds.
Yeah.
NIL money is important. The athletic department sort of update facilities. So Scott Dolson needs to start running his card and flipping a little
career. Yeah, I don't support him.
You waving at Clark?
Being at Rutgers, I didn't go
in. I'm kind of afraid there are other shit. But I'm sure he's still like he's
fucking
useless.
You know what?
Football facilities pretty nice.
It's cool.
I don't like their stadium.
Their wrestling
complex is so good.
Oh, scoreboard went down. I don't know, because scoreboard's off. I think two.
That's helpful.
Or maybe just one. First batter got...
Good eye! Hey,
he's thrown seven straight bowls.
That's cool.
That's cool.
I forgot about that.
Oh, that's
saying. What?
Your phone thing. That's cool. Now, so you don't have to, like, worry about phones.
Take my picture or what?
I'm going to stick mine in there, too.
For who?
Ian.
Session stand in there, so pretzels, nachos, chicken tenders, cheeseburgers. Not a bad little
come on, Hayes, you got this.
Come on, Hayes.
Come on, Hayes.
Come on, Hayes.
Come on, Hayes.
Come
on, Hayes.
Oh, boy, Ian. Be nice when we get out of this one. Yeah. Was that the second? Yeah.
Second half.
Let's go, E.
That's God's work.
Don't pull your front foot out.
That's where you're going to be. Just touch the ball.
Come on, Ian. Just get on base. You got it.
Get on it and drive it.
It was a curveball.
Come on, you gotta make contact.
Well, their personalities seem like that. Yes, sir.
Play yesterday, which is like almost impossible. Hit it to a third baseman, the third baseman touched third and threw him out at first, which rarely, it's hard to do a third to first.
Shout out.
Way to be back there, Eli.
Let's go, Henry!
find you one.
I just don't
know.
Yeah.
Absolutely. I guess it's fine.
I'm
sorry, my clients. Like,
whatever comes through. Wait. That could be a machine. It could be a
microphone.
That's right.
Let's go, Reese. Battle in there.
We played Clark up, so we didn't have to go to two games.
Okay, I was like, how the hell did, were Clark and I on the same?
That's smart. That's respect.
Come on, you know what to do.
Well,
and he just played the outfield and hit. So.
He was probably still better than me.
You weren't bad.
I played T-ball when I played soccer when I was 4. T-ball when I was 5. I played in the grass. I started playing T-ball when I was 6.
Out of here, man.
Get your dad. I don't know what she's doing.
Come on, six. Let's go. Put something in play. It's crazy how some games can pace so fast and some games can pace so slow.
Does it feel slow?
No, it's fast.
There you go. Come on out.
Let's go, E.
Dug that shit out.
Let's go, 12.
You gotta work hard.
There we go.
Come on, Crawford.
It's so easy to steal that early when the kids are young because catchers have a hard time getting the ball.
Dude, Clark stealing home had to have been so sick. I mean, obviously, errors aren't good baseball. But I like when there's just an error that just slides.
Yeah, it's so fun.
Fun when there are plays.
I think it's fun to see red team. It's safety. It's not fun. And it's huge. Ew, I hate that.
Secret Services. Get that earpiece in.
You don't. It's not allowed in football, but our new headset stuff has one that goes in the helmet. It
would have been fun as fuck.
If they allowed it.
Dwayne would have been in my ear. I'd be in my stance.
You can only do one. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I guess if you were
the thing is, like, they talk about, like, it could be an advantage or something. Like, you could check plays, but you don't want to be talking to a kid. Like, they say in the NFL, like, they cut off at a certain time on the play clock.
Yeah.
But the thing is like, in high school, if you were talking to a kid during a play, that ain't helpful.
Well, I think Peyton, like, tried it for a game, and he took that shit out because he said he, like, she was tired of hearing him talk in his ear or something. I don't know if it was Peyton. It was somebody. I heard somebody tell somebody. Come on, Tatey.
Let's Fuck Out of there. But she goes, listen, I used to be Lisa. I have a Let's Fucking Go tattoo. She goes, my kids say it stands for Live for God.
That's some strong TikTok that you watched.
Yeah, I'm about to go over there. And
hold it a little bit longer, man.
11:53.
Good job, Blake. You're doing good.
Come on, Eli.
Blake,
okay.
You swing.
Okay.
Come on, two. Put one in play. Put it in play. Good thing will happen. Let's go. Just put it in play.
One more strike. You got it.
Go past him again. Come on.
Way to hold off, two. He's going to come to you now. He's going to come to you.
Yes. Oh.
So he fumbled it, and then Tate went from second to home.
Hey, man. Sorry. I'm just... no, open it up. See what it is. I don't think it should be anything weird. I'd imagine it might be a W-2. I got one from work, and then they sent one to my permanent, but I... See what it says. Perfect. Sounds good. Well, I will get that when I see you guys.
Good cut.
Hey, I'm thinking, so they'll be pretty busy. I'm thinking Samantha has pictures tomorrow. Well, I was going to say, we could do that, but I was going to say, I'll be at church tomorrow.
Tag up!
After church and lunch, and then we could go after that. That'd be fun.
Yeah.
We did a good job. Yeah. Yeah, ask for more, it's just what it is. What it is.
I know her, and she's a first-time shooter, so whatever I make is coming out of her
room.
Come on. I know
she's a good shooter, but she's fine. Yeah. It was sort of both. No, honestly, that's great. And like,
that's about
yeah. You've done one.
Wait, hold back.
So I've done two.
Probably can do like five games in a week.
I mean, 70. I mean, that's what you get to. Sub per day.
No, it's more now.
Oh, subs are 95.
Yeah. I renewed my sub license and I called the junior high and
now
elementary school
available.
Oh, cool.
Yo, Gimden!
It will.
Yeah, they do.
If you got a teacher's license, it's 105.
What?
If you have a teacher's license, it's 105. But like a degree in teaching.
For
like a retired teacher or something.
Yeah. And it's always 7 minutes, right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, unless it's like a run rule or something, but.
Yeah. Unless it's a run rule or you gotta go extras, they don't let you tie.
Yeah.
Cardinals won as she's an opener.
Oh, cool.
Beat the Marlins. They were losing all game and had like a
dude, like the first game at Chicago this year, they had played the first two on the road. It was like miserable weather.
Yeah.
It was like sleet and then all kinds of stuff during the game.
I need to look up what team it was. But it's like an all-you-can-eat seat. They said tickets were like $60 and it's like a grab and go. So it's like
you like buffet stuff.
Yeah, he was like, I'm gonna eat everything on there. It's like nothing crap. I mean, it's dogs and
Yeah.
You get free water and soft drinks, but I mean for a $55 ticket. I mean a
I'll spin that in the concession.
That's what I'm saying.
If you want to drink beer.
It wasn't
free. Let's go, hey!
No, it's ridiculous
how much they charge for drinks. Is like the
nothing breaks my heart more than a $10 beer.
It's like
I bought a lot of them this year.
Did I tell you? I went to a nice funeral shop. I got a big margarita and a meal and only $26.
Hey, wait for
you
it. You're swinging way early.
You and guys went to Viva Moss?
You got this, kids.
You've taken him there before. He sat in a booth.
Oh, he's very hittable. Let's go.
Viva Moss.
It's one by that marathon. It's by the Dairy Queen that doesn't have food.
Like yeah, it's down around the left.
Yeah.
We went there to meet. We ate with someone there, didn't we?
No.
Or we saw someone while we were there.
Yeah.
Go, you can do it.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Got
a trainer or something, maybe.
Yeah. I think we just wanted to try. This guy just heard it.
Yeah, we were just going.
Oh, it was a trainer. It was Matt.
Yeah.
About my class night, the ball. He's got like a condition where he can't sweat.
That's
so in
but
the
that's
not good.
Yeah, no, it's actually really bad.
You can touch it, touch it.
I want to go to that one guy at the mall who's in the middle. He just players so much.
Oh, yeah,
I want to sit for a Jesus piece.
Go, okay. Get your hit, you guys.
What just happened right there?
They DH'd him in the middle of the. In the middle of the. At bat, you can do that. It just
I didn't know that.
Doesn't happen very often.
I just want to get there early.
Oh, yeah.
You'll be good. You're going to go 64, so.
Okay.
It's easy. Very easy to get to Cordy from here.
Love you all.
Love you.
I'll be right back.
Love you, bud.
Let's go.
boys. Good pitch. Next one, let's go.
Good
pitch. You're all over it. You're all the way around it. Let's go.
I'll have a good couple of weeks. Like, I'll
my a boy.
Yeah.
Here we go, right in.
That's all the longer.
Alrighty, guys.
I like that. Come on, Lincoln, battle. Atta boy.
Come on, six. Let's go. You're good, 12.
Let's go, Aggie!
Good pitch. Good spot. Not getting
it. Let's go, Ian!
Let's go, Ian! That's a strike.
We're not leaving up there!
Clark, you get a hit?
He walked. It was a good at bat, though. He fouled one off. Swung and missed one.
Just battling.
There you go!
Go, ball.
Good hit, eh?
Get on, Clark.
Nice, Eddie.
Oh, he should have made it.
Get it in, Ian. Good job, Ian.
Going around the bag.
Yeah.
He'd have made it for sure.
He's new, that's all he don't know.
But it's alright.
He's seen the football game.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, Dad, be ready.
Come on, Tate.
Like it wasn't clean. Like a
cat.
Hand on!
Come on, Nines.
What is he doing? they throw it over, and then here's Rue.
Oh, stay behind it.
It's out.
Nope.
It's out.
Right there.
Oh.
Right there, guys.
Oh. More like it. Come on, you guys.
Hey, right here's the game. Come on, we gotta work hard.
Pitching from a windup. Get a good lead.
Come on, Tater Tot.
I got plenty of sleep, man. I'm tired. But this whole week, I don't know, when it's all nasty and stuff, it just makes me low energy.
Weather changes so much. Boy, Ian.
I'm gonna go pee. Is this a good time or should I wait till
the game? It's a good time. Attaway Blue! Come on, 11.
There'll be no tomorrow.
I'm approved for the Sapphire Preferred card.
Same, yeah.
Like 7 grand limit. I'm like, let's relax.
So, did you get the airport entry stuff?
Like TSA pre-check or what?
No, he's talking about a preferred card. You get a special card to go to the
lounge. I don't have enough points for that yet.
Well, you can get it on ours.
I mean, pretty soon, I won't be at the airport every week anymore.
Yeah.
But if I was gonna do this long term, like, yeah, because like the lounges, you can get all you want to eat and drink in there, and like.
Maybe we can use it when we go to Jamaica.
Yeah. Arista's dad, I guess, flies a ton.
Oh, yeah.
So she has one of his cards, and so she gets him.
Yeah, that is cool.
I went in there one time, it's alright.
It's just a perk, you know.
Yeah. Piece of it, you got this. This is Eli.
You're on it, Eli.
got this, Eli.
Come on, E. Has Mr. Wackett still been coming to a lot of games?
Yeah, he's sitting over there with the bucket.
Did I?
Just these two.
Well, we've only had four.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Atta
boy!
Yeah, Eli.
You're good, Nash.
Yeah, I believe so. It's kind of weird because we beat the dog shit out of them for 3 years in a row.
Is this our first conference opponent or what?
Yeah. We play Pendleton, Eastern, Christian Academy. This is our fourth game.
Nice little conference win. They're not conference, but kind of win.
Yeah.
Down ball.
Good eye, 16. It'll get to, as long as the score stays the same, it'll pay the full seven innings because home team always gets last at bat.
Okay.
Unless they're winning, and then they don't have to bat.
So we're the top then.
Yeah.
Yeah, the visitors are always the top.
Here we go, Clarky.
Come on, Nate.
Ball.
Oh, she's a cute little pose.
She's very. I'm glad she went.
Come on, Nate. Probably gonna be called a strike.
Yeah.
Come on, eight.
Here we go, eight. Good, Clark. Somebody's got to cover third.
Somewhere.
That was a jump. Some kind of curveball or something. Ian throws a knuckleball, which most kids don't throw knuckleballs in.
Boy, Ian.
Come on, 12. Good job back there, 11. Started off with two strikes.
Jesus. That's sketchy.
Yeah, they're right there in that. Okay, yeah. Oh, women.
Come on, Ian.
Like the machine.
Machine spin.
Step out of the hand.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Get ready.
Come on.
Come on, Ian.
Go in. Come on in.
Go in.
We're gonna come up with the top of their lineup.
Oh, nice, Clark.
Nice, nice Clark. Come on, six, let's go. Get us started. Any guys out there? Six. Oh, if you're the runner, there's nothing you can do about it.
Yeah.
Let's go, nines.
You ready, left?
Great, Reese.
Nice hit! I wish they were all built a little more like tape.
Devin, be ready.
You know, a little bit less like this pole in front of him.
Right. His bottom half says I can hit hard.
Oh,
that's
good job, Eli.
It's all right. You scored a run there.
Come on, man.
Right here.
Bring it up now. Come on, bring it up.
Let's go, Camden.
One more run, I feel much better.
Yes. Come on, Nash. You got this. Let's go. Put it out and play.
Base, right?
Oh my God. Good pitch, Kendon. God. It should be strike three. That's it. Come on, Kendon. Let's go. Wow. Great pitch, Kendon.
Oh my God.
Here we go. Two.
Better. Come on, buddy.
Come on,
two. Get out a little better than you can do, boy. Good job. You're doing your job.
You ready?
Hope we don't get these guys today.
Be ready, guys.
Boy, nines.
Let's see it for the glove.
Let's go, hey. I was like, we don't have those. Because they look like little ice cream.
They should get some more go-pack go from the green bag.
Yeah, they're, I don't know.
Yeah.
They're like, this looks like the bottom of a sugar cup. Mm-hmm. But I was like, don't look like chocolate. And that's immediately what I thought of. We don't have those. We make chocolate.
Take that base, babe.
Defend the corners, Cole. Defend the corners.
Cole can hit it pretty well. Problem is, he's limited on where he can play in the field. Can't really put him on first base because he's not tall enough. They started him in the year trying to play him at third.
Oh no.
Here we go, eight.
Go eight.
Get you one here, Clarky. Nothing to lose.
Let's go.
I can't ever find him, so I'm going to hit this every time.
He'd have to go straight up and down for us.
Let's go, Lincoln. You're on base. You can do it. Let's go.
Run your mouth.
Come on, 12, let's go. Way to stop, Eli.
Come on, Dev. Come on, Dev. Let's go. Let's go. Left center. Go, Devin. Let's go, Dev.
Let's go, Dwayne.
It's kind of fun to fight a Crawford fan.
Yes.
Still got him out.
Yeah, it was good that the second baseman was still moving and Ian was still covering.
Let's go, Kaden!
Hey, if it's close, baby.
Go, Mickey! Go, 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 go!
ball game.